So you don't understand Polygroup-Inner. Not a problem. This is literally the opposite of Polygroup-Border. If there's a polygroup and you left-click on it, it will only apply your action to the inside of that polygroup. And it's not gonna care about angles, only if the faces are connected. Hope that helps. And as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.